Please put your hands together for Javier Rendon.